I founded a charity called Straight But Not Narrow. Its main function was to educate straight teens about the apathy towards bullying, and specifically bullying for people's sexual orientation. So if you have a gay friend who is being bullied for that fact and you say nothing, your silence is as loud as their violence, is the best way to put it. So it's basically an education to people to stand up and speak up. And the worst thing that worst sickness that we live in this world is apathy. So if you're against bullying and that is happening in front of you, you have to stand up for that.